The Douglas County Museum is getting some artwork. The museum in Tuscola is painting a mural on the side of the building. It'll be the largest in the county. Local artists and volunteers have been painting since last Saturday. It's on the north side of the museum and is set to be finished October 24th.